खड़े रहते थे जब तक खा के नहीं उठते थे। मैंने कहा चाची घूंघट में 10 हो गए। अगर चाचा ने नूडल खींच लिया होता।
ओके वेलकम लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन। His life story as it still is written is nothing short of a go-getter. His talk invokes motivation and his comedy makes you fall off your ass. He's none other than our own naughty commander, Manish Tyagi. Welcome, sir. Thank you for joining us today. How worse could 2020 get? You know, the floods are already dreading in. It's already post-corona thing and then it's havoc after havoc. How do you see the situation as? What is your comprehension about it?
A little... not pessimistic, but on a more realistic note, because if you look at the Spanish flu in 1918, it took about 2 years for the thing to settle down.
Do you think it's the same pattern that
I don't know. It looks like that. So today's news says we are back to the fact that wearing a mask and hands cleaning your hands and social distancing is the only option left. Matlab to protect yourself. And even if the mortality rate is what 3 or 4%, what they're 3% they're talking about, नहीं भाई नहीं हो तो बेटर है यार। तो जितना रहो घर में रहो और बाकी सब अपनी जगह। Yeah, just survival is important.
Zoom is the next big thing जो आया है इस कोरोना के साथ। You know, Zoom has become a huge phenomenon in industries and entertainment everywhere. Yeah. So, आपके शोज कैसे, you know, do you find it, you know, a commendable thing जो, you know, that we can look up to as a possibility for future stand-ups or sit-downs, या फिर मतलब ऐसा ही माहौल रहने वाला है कुछ टाइम?
So, if you look at, that's the theory of evolution by Charles Darwin, that only the fittest. people who evolve and who accommodate and, you know, change. Say something like this, that not the smartest, not the most good looking, not the most richest or whatever. It's only the people who will adapt and evolve will survive. Right. That's the theory of evolution by Charles Darwin, right? So I look at it this way, that if Zoom is the way ahead, then Zoom is the way ahead. You know, I don't see too many comics doing stand-up, sit-down, whatever you might call it.
Yeah.
So agar aap try nahi karoge, to kaise hoga? So there is a flip side to the whole thing.
Right. Please go ahead. I want to listen.
There's a flip side to everything. Okay. One is like, you know, let's say I do India shows. People buy one ticket and then there is a khandan sitting and watching.
Right.
So unko lagta hai ki kya farak padta hai? Matlab humne ek ticket to li hai, char log baith ke dekh rahe hain. Which is all right. I did a show for Singapore. There were people who were sitting alone. I knew those people personally and they refused to get their husbands. You know, nahin, we bought one ticket. तो हम तो ऐसे ही है ना, हमारा तो शादी है, उसके यार रोटी खाने चलना, चल यार इसको भी ले चल, उसको भी ले चल, उसको भी ले चल, एक लिफाफा ही तो देना है वहां पे। सो इट्स गोना रिमेन लाइक दैट, यू नो। द वन थिंग इज द टेक्निकल चैलेंजेस व्हिच हैज Zoom हैज, व्हिच इज लाइक लॉट ऑफ पीपल डोंट हैव गुड इंटरनेट कनेक्टिविटी एट देयर एंड। सो एंड ऑल्सो व्हाट आई रियलाइज इज दैट यार हम लोग देसी लोग ना थोड़ा देसी ही है। पीछे किसी का बच्चा रो रहा है, किसी का कुत्ता भौंक रहा है, किसी का प्रेशर कुकर चला हुआ है, तुम बोल बोल के थक जाते हो यार, बंद कर दो यार, रुक कर लो अपने आप को। नहीं भाई वो मतलब अभी मेरा एक वीडियो मैंने जो डाला था उसमें पता नहीं क्या कौन सांसें लिए जा रहा था, मतलब यू नो आई मीन इट वाज फनी इनफ, यू नो आई पुट दैट वीडियो, इट्स देयर चाइना एंड हां तो दैट थिंग आल्सो 10 मिनट वाला मुद्रा है यार, लाइक समबडी आस्क्ड मी आल्सो, समबडी आस्क्ड 249 और क्या क्या, मैंने कहा बोलता है घर पे बैठ के पियो, बिग डील। She's, और क्या हो सकता, और क्या, मैंने कहा बस 10 मिनट का मुजरा होगा, मैं कपड़े उतारूंगा लास्ट में, यही होगा। So, you know, as Indians, our expectations are phenomenally high, and हमें ना एक उसमें सभी चीज हो जानी चाहिए, मतलब you know, सब कुछ मिल जाना चाहिए। So it is, so technical challenges are there, and what happens is if
you enjoy this thing, this whole Zoom thing. How well are you gelling up with it? And you know, आपको कितनी कैसी feel आ रही है? What is personal opinion for you?
So the thing is, yeah. So I was coming to that only. So for me, what happens is I love to interact with the audience. So live shows में also I talk to people. Zoom में क्या हो रहा है कि, so that part is fulfilled. You know, Zoom. I told this the other day. Zoom is like a paid Insta live, where your audience is get an opportunity to talk to you and they are your fans and they are face to face and they can talk. But again, फिर पंगा वही है कि So it's great for me. I love interacting with people. If you see my video, there is so much of interaction. People are talking to and fro, which is okay with me. I'm good.
ज़्यादा frank interaction हो जाता है मुझे लगता है over Zoom.
कुछ भी कोई बोल रहा है यार. तो उसने एक बंदा last time आया था उसका वो last show में ही से last में ही came ही से sir वो इसमें jokes नहीं थे. मैंने कहा तूने देखा एक घंटे से मुझे किसी ने बोलने दिया कुछ. मतलब nobody allows me to talk. People are going randomly and then there are obviously some guys who are very excited. चुप रहे ना भाई तू. मतलब बीच में तू सिक्के क्यों चल रहा है. तो बट नहीं उनको एक्साइटमेंट है. इट्स ओके आई थिंक इट्स इज ग्रेट. इट्स अ न्यू वे न्यू नॉर्मल एंड आई थिंक ओवर अ पीरियड ऑफ टाइम थिंग्स शुड या.
So is this something that you see abhi, would you like to stick to this thing for a while? How do your colleagues see it and how are you?
I'm not going anywhere. I'm not traveling anywhere. I don't know
for like how long do you think
till the... मना कर दिया ना तुमने बोला गाड़ी भेजेंगे नहीं मुझे. No sorry no way.
नहीं यहाँ की जो situation है वो तो it's getting worse every day. तो उस हिसाब से तो that's a very suggestible thing and I was actually glad that you did that. So yeah,
not till December. Like I said, once we are clearer with the vaccine and how things are, I don't think we should rush because July is almost, you know, halfway through and matter of time. So we'll see how it goes by the end of the year and then take a call whether we are going to travel, not travel.
Well,
किसान बनना है क्या करना है उसके बाद पता चलेगा.
Chal, let's take the story a little back. And you know, coming off from a you know very normal family, a very middle class family,
sure.
The traumatizing experience of losing more than half of it, and coming off to become 14 TEDx in the pocket, you know, having one of the you know one of the most spoken or most recognized face of TEDx, you know,
but not most seen, so it's okay.
From losing family to cracking NIT, becoming a commander in the most elite force in the world, becoming a counselor at a suicide prevention center, train thousands
of
corporate employees, and currently killing it in comedy. You know, could it
be
better? I was like, get any better. It has been means adventure of you know the best kind.
I hope. Sure.
You know, when you look at the initial years, I think that has been the most traumatic of times. Sabse, you know, still you remember that phase as the biggest challenge of your career when you lost more than half your family. When you see that you cracked NIT, but IIT phir bhi miss kar gaye the. So there was a little bit of chink that I could feel in your
talk.
That was a huge setback, you know, losing out on IIT as well. You know, that was another big trauma for you personally.
So the bigger setback, so NIT, of course, yeah, it was, I mean, and there's so many setbacks, so for me, the bigger challenge was also that I grew up in a very cosmopolitan environment of Ranchi, where all my friends went to IITs. And we had to shift after 12 to a place called...
Honest opinion, I never thought Ranchi was a cosmopolitan city. I was like, it is...
No. I'll tell you what used to happen. So my dad and just my, you know, they were in an organization called Heavy Engineering Corporation, which was the heaviest industry in Asia. Okay? Right. And so Ranchi had... You know, Ranchi being in Jharkhand, now the capital of Jharkhand, Ranchi was always surrounded by the, you know, the basic raw materials required for any industry. Coal, iron ore, mica, mines, metals, name it. So if you look at Jharkhand today itself also, you will find like HEC was one manufacturing unit. There's Coal India Limited, there is Steel Authority of India Limited, there's the headquarters in Ranchi, there is Bokaro Steel Plant, all these, you know, so this उड़ीसा या या उड़ीसा झारखंड वेस्ट बंगाल पिट्स ऑफ इट वाज लाइक दिस इज दी दी रॉ मटेरियल एंड रॉ मटेरियल रॉ मटेरियल स्टेनलेस स्टील 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 फैक्ट्रीज लाइक यू हैव दुर्गापुर स्टील प्लांट यू हैव इसको यू हैव गॉट पुकारो स्टील प्लांट यू हैड जमशेदपुर इज गॉट टाटाज
टाटा
सो यू नो टाटा टाटा जमशेदपुर इज टाटा नगर इट यूज टू बी कॉल्ड इट स्टिल कॉल्ड टाटा नगर सो एचईसी यू विल बी सरप्राइज दैट आई एम जस्ट शेयरिंग यू कैन पुट व्हाटएवर यू विश टू इन द पॉडकास्ट लेटर ऑन लाइक व्हेन माय डैड पास्ड आउट इन 62 ही जॉइंड एट दैट टाइम एचईसी वाज इंडक्टिंग ओनली द फर्स्ट टू और थ्री टॉपर्स 1, 2, 3 ऑफ द टॉप कॉलेजेस द एंट्री ऑफ द इंजीनियर्स एट दैट टाइम IIT Roorkee, Indy, whatever, you know, BIT Mesra, BIT Sindri, whatever government college, because private colleges hote nahi the na 60s mein. So they were inducting only the toppers of these first two, three of the colleges. So naturally there was a cream which had come. Apart from that, you'll be surprised to know that it's such an unfortunate thing that HEC closed down. It was a township which housed almost 25,400 families. 25,400 families living. So, हमारा जो main gate था, वहाँ से factory and the dam was like about 8 kilometers. It was completely HEC. All right. So, everybody lived in it. We had hospitals, we had schools, we had like massive playgrounds. You can imagine it. Like
proper township.
Proper township मतलब जो smart city का concept है, and it was built with the then USSR. So, even the housing was very modern. People can't think of it. We had English. Toilets way back in our houses those days, okay? पता ही नहीं लोगों को मतलब हमारे तो गांव से कोई आता था तो उसको देखते रहते थे चूल्हे पे बैठना कैसे भाई तो वो वाली कहानी थी and so all the boys went to St. Xavier's school all the girls went to Loreto or Sacred Heart and because we came back from such a background of our parents who were very this so everybody as a trend would crack IIT or NIT or medical colleges in the first attempt that's how it was educationally still is one of the but then it was a different ball game altogether So cosmopolitan from the point that there were people, my neighbors were Bihari, this side we had Bengalis, that side we had Tamilians, that side we had, you know, Kannadigas, we had Malayalis, we had Maharashtrians. So it was like a complete mini India in itself, you know, people from all over, mostly naturally UP, Bihar and Bengal, but then there were people from all over country, Jammu, Kashmir, Haryana, you know, name it and every state there were people and they were very, very close. So because they had in the same office. So it was very cosmopolitan. So for me to shift from Ranchi to Muzaffarnagar was a sea change because wo ek purana ghar hota tha ancestral we had to shift in 84 and main chuttiyon mein apne doston se bhi nahi mil pata tha because naturally meri chuttiyan ho rahi hai main ghar aa raha hu fir wo ye hota tha uske chale jao us gaon chale jao usse milao usse milao so that was a huge emotional turmoil for me pata nahi kitne bahut hain yaar kya bataun it's okay
I understand I was living in Arunachal actually for a while and of a similar kind of place वहाँ पे भी इट्स नॉट कॉस्मोपॉलिटन बट इट हैज कल्चर हर जगह से फ्रॉम नॉर्थ टू कश्मीर लेफ्ट टू राइट उस तरह से इट टेक्स अ व्हाइल टू एडजस्ट इन दैट सिचुएशन और
आई कुड नेवर एडजस्ट नो आई कुड नेवर एडजस्ट टू दैट प्लेस
बट व्हाई व्हाई आई मीन फ्रेंड्स आई मीन स्कूल फ्रेंड्स
यार तुम क्या लड़कों को क्या चाहिए एट द एज ऑफ 18 व्हाट डू यू वांट यू वांट टू कम बैक फ्रॉम योर कॉलेज यू वांट टू मीट योर फ्रेंड्स यू वांट टू रोम अराउंड द सेम प्लेसेस यू वांट टू connect with people you want to grow up together from a boy to a man
you have something or hang out together just like that yeah
kuch nahi hai muzaffarnagar mein to kuch bhi nahi hota tha hang out karne ke liye muzaffarnagar had 14 cinema halls jisme 10 mein dharmender aur muthiyon ki purani picture chal rahi hoti thi aur 3 mein wo chal rahi hoti thi chudail ki aandhi aur andheri raat aur ye sab wo sari secret blue film types
still better yeah, yeah. still better from the place where I was brought up so no okay yeah. so now we were talking about the whole thing about IIT and NIT so you know was that trauma are you over that today do you feel that
yeah, yeah.
things might have you know how long did you yeah. think kitne din tak socha ki agar wo kar leta to maybe you know I might
wo to abhi bhi lagta hai na wo to abhi bhi lagta hai That's still there, you know. That will always remain in your life. कि मैं अगर navy में नहीं जाता तो क्या करता? अगर मैं navy छोड़ के job कर लेता तो क्या करता? मैं अगर you know अगर वो job लेके लेता तो क्या करता? So there'll always be ifs and buts in life, you know, because
you know was that you know were you that dedicated? Because I cannot imagine अगर कोई इतने बड़े trauma से cover up कर रहा है and then he so desperate to then after losing out the family right after losing out that now you recovering from that you're studying and you're preparing and still that is going on in the back of your head but after
and just still thrown out of the hostel हाँ वो भी है hostel politics
that happened shortly after
so there was
that happened So,
क्या so there was a lag in something there was a lag in what something you asked so you'll have to repeat your question and
okay मैं बोल रहा था कि मतलब you know after just getting out of that trauma with the family you know you were able to prepare so well that you were confident that you were going to crack IIT you know what was that sensation that do I have to
make? no IIT to main crack kar hi leta matlab because main 12th mein tha na to final year mein padh nahi paya na 12th ka I could not really study because the immediate accident which had happened and so और वो बिना पढ़े NIT चला गया तो पढ़ लेता तो IIT तो चला ही जाता
मेरे जैसे लड़कों के लिए
literally
it's a
नहीं नहीं नहीं
huge cause if you you know you get to crack because मेरे शहर में I
remember anybody
I honestly बताऊँ मेरे शहर में you know I from the place where I hail in अरुणाचल प्रदेश so yeah, sure. वहाँ से दो लोग पूरे शहर में आई थिंक NIT क्रैक कर पाए थे मेरे जानने वालों से ओवरऑल मतलब सो इट वाज दैट
अरुणाचल थोड़ा सा या एजुकेशनली यस
बट ठीक है
ओके
never too late
हाँ इट्स ओके so it will always remain life is like that you know you'll always some days look back and think for a minute ki yaar ye kar leta to ye ho jata but then you know you don't have control on everything in your life so one has to keep moving ahead so the important thing which I even that's why the TEDx I see and there's that message it goes is that you got to move on you know you just keep moving on you can't stop at one place and say ye mere sath ho gaya to main ab kya karun मैं कुछ नहीं कर सकता ठीक है यू मे नॉट हैव द फर्स्ट चॉइस ऑफ थिंग्स इन यू नो व्हाटएवर इन लाइफ फर्स्ट प्रेफरेंसेस फर्स्ट चॉइसेस अब नहीं है तो नहीं है अब सेकंड चॉइस मिल रही है थर्ड चॉइस मिल रही है तो मेक द मोस्ट ऑफ व्हाटएवर यू हैव इन योर हैंड एंड यू नो जस्ट कीप पुशिंग योरसेल्फ सो यस आई थिंक दैट्स
राइट देन केम द नेवी नाउ आई हैव अ क्विक फैक्ट फॉर यू यू विल हैव टू कंफर्म इट फॉर मी maybe we'll put it as a trivia you know who is considered as the father of Indian Navy
who's considered the father of Indian Navy Royal Navy or Indian Navy came from Royal Navy I mean
it says Chhatrapati Shivaji Raja Bhosle I'm not
so sure. I'll tell you what so Indian maritime history if you look at and so we have a peninsula and we are like you know we have a huge
kind of
so there were if you, yeah we are all waterlogged right and we had seas from all sides so if you see typically in India if you look back also most of the invasions in India have happened from North India whether it has been Genghis Khan or it has been you know Alexander then it has been the Mughals and then it has been the you know everything has happened majority of the invasions in India have happened from the mountains and they've come you know and gone back Mughals and everybody else So because it was all that part of that, you know, if you look at it, the Iran and then Afghanistan, Pakistan, India, ये वो सब खुला border. South is all waterlogged. So for any country to come and take over a country, they would need a huge numbers. Unlike on a normal thing कि आप ऊपर से आ रहे हो और 1 लाख soldiers घोड़े पे आ रहे हैं और 2 लाख soldiers पैदल आ रहे हैं वो समुद्र में तो कर नहीं सकते
पहली बारी मुश्किल होगी मतलब माउंटेन्स क्रॉस करने पहली बारी मुश्किल होगी एक बार रास्ता मिल गया देन यू कैन डू
दे वर यूज्ड टू इट दे वर यूज्ड टू इट दे वर डूइंग दैट ना जा रहे हैं सो बट इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल फॉर 1 लाख सोल्जर्स टू गेट इनटू वॉरशिप्स एंड यू नो व्हाटएवर बोट्स दोस डेज एंड इंडिया में इफ यू लुक एट इट फ्रॉम द व्हाटएवर लिटिल आई रिमेंबर नाउ व्हिच आई हैड रेड वाज दैट डाउन साउथ वी हैड अ डीसेंट फ्लीट ऑफ शिप्स इन डाउन साउथ तंजोर dynasty and other people and even Maharashtra side there was you know we were very good shipbuilders if you look at our past
Tamilians are known to be very good shipbuilders as
yeah,
well.
We were very good shipbuilders we were great sailors and we did protect our other than the Portuguese who came to Goa and landed and you know Portuguese were taken over Goa for a very long time that's what I know so yeah otherwise the rest of the Indian Navy is a gift of the Royal Navy and they left the ships and they you know that's how yeah
we have built up on top of that
yeah now we are what we are on our own very much
so your work majorly aapka kaam kahan pe tha was it into aircraft carriers submarines destroyers no. kis tarah ke what kind of ships
were so it? हाँ सो नेवी में क्या होता है कि आई एम एन इंजीनियर ओके सो माय एंट्री वाज थ्रू इंजीनियरिंग लाइक अ यूनिवर्सिटी एंट्री स्कीम एसएसबी देके हाँ इट्स अ यूनिवर्सिटी एंट्री स्कीम के थ्रू और व्हाटएवर इट इज एंड देन यू यू नो जॉइन द इंजीनियरिंग ब्रांच सो आर्म फोर्सेस नेवी में क्या होता है कि अपार्ट फ्रॉम लाइक वी हैव एन एग्जीक्यूटिव ब्रांच वी हैव एन इलेक्ट्रिकल ब्रांच वी हैव एन इंजीनियरिंग ब्रांच डिफरेंट ब्रांचेस व्हिच आर देयर वी आल्सो हैव पीपल हु स्पेशलाइज टू join submarines and we have people who specialize to join the aircraft you know the naval air wing we call it so navy has three wings
okay
submarine surface air
okay
so if you want to join if you want to remain surface navy you will remain on surface navy you will remain on whichever ship you are in and then if you specialize for submarines then okay. you will start
so you're
joining the submarine
okay
I was a surface navy guy
okay.
all right usme fir then and if you are joining the aviation sector the branch mm-hmm. as a naval air wing then you will be trained to become a you know aircraft engineer and like that you know
right
so I was on the surface navy all the time and like many other guys surface navy mein bhi kya hota hai again the thing is that there are ships which are of different types there are ships which are gas turbine propelled there are ships which are steam propelled there are ships which are diesel propelled there are multiple things you know which are there so I am one of those guys who was a diesel engine expert a diesel engine you know guy
Right.
So I served on three ships, which were primarily which were diesel engine propelled because of my specialty and specialization, and yeah, that's how it is.
So, what was the ship type? I mean, was it any battleship that
so,
you?
Yeah, had? I was. No, no, so they all battleships. Everything is a battleship.
Yeah.
No. They all battleships.
Okay.
Oh, they all warships. Okay, they all warships. But again, kya hota hai ki in a warship, any navy, you will have different types of warships. You will have some ships which has got like completely loaded with missiles and you know aircraft like you said the aircraft carrier okay it has a different role altogether over there and then there are destroyers there are you know corvettes there are other ships so every ship has a different role altogether okay so my ship the first ship I was on was a submarine mothership it was a depot ship so hum kahin bhi chale jaate the wahan submarines hamare side mein aa jati thi hum unki maa banke unko You know, we were the mothership for them, and we would supply whatever they wanted in terms of logistics support and everything else. And then there was a smaller port, which was, you know, for patrolling. And then I was on an offshore patrol vessel, which is, you know, again a job of, yeah, more of patrolling and other stuff. In 23 years, I was only on ships. So you get posted to a training establishment as an instructor. You go to a dockyard as a guy who's in charge of the workshops. You go to headquarters as somebody who's making policies. You go to ship maintenance authority where you are, you know, taking care of the paperwork and again policies related to ship maintenance. So it is a multiple role. It is not like aaj ye kar raha hu to kal bhi ye karunga.
Okay.
I could be doing this today and the next day I could be doing something very different. Like if on a ship I'm doing operation and maintenance and you know doing it at a particular level, in a dockyard I could be doing something the next level of repair of you know major engines and everything else, you know, overhauls and other. So it's just the role keeps changing.
All right. So
that's how it is.
Submarines ka kya experience tha? Have you been to a submarine as well?
Yeah, I've just gone in and come out. Hamare guest aate the unko dikhane le jaate the usse zyada nahi.
Acha.
They don't allow you to sail like that. You can't. You're not a submarine officer and you're not trained there, so they can't take people like that.
Okay. So engineer hote hue bhi yaar the job is very risky and it's very risk prone. You know the kind of facility you're dealing with. I mean, thoda sa upar niche hoke they might lead to a huge disaster. So have you seen any human errors that might have led?
Oh, human errors happen all the time. Wherever there are humans, errors will be there.
Yeah.
And that is why the checks and balances are in the system, you know, like if you realize that, so I'll give you a simple example. Suppose aap round lene ja rahe ho raat ko 2 baje. Okay, because hamare yahan hota hai ki suppose sailing bhi ho rahi hai ya nahi bhi ho rahi hai, to ship mein continuously har 2 ghante rounds aap lete rehte ho. To aap 2 baje round lene ja rahe ho, aur agar aapko kahin upar se jhaank ke aapne niche dekha, aur agar laga ki wahan yaar wo pani dikh raha hai. Alright, suppose it's a dry space.
Right.
It's a dry space. Okay, but you suddenly realize there is water there. Alright, you see water. So then you know for sure that there is some flooding happening. So you need to act accordingly. Alright, or if you see that, suppose aap baithe ho aur aapko kuch smell aayi ki kuch jal raha hai. So the two biggest, jisko kehte hain ki warship ke liye do sabse badi cheeze hain jo है वो एक आग है और एक फायर एंड फ्लडिंग, बिकॉज बोथ द थिंग्स कैन सिंक द शिप और अ सबमरीन और व्हाटएवर इट इज, यू नो. सो यू गॉट टू बी एक्स्ट्रा कॉशियस. किसी बंदे ने, सपोज आपका एक बंदा है, रात को सपोज उसको 12 बजे राउंड था, नींद में गया, नहीं नीचे झांका नहीं, ऐसे देखने चलाया, आप 2 बजे गए, आपने पूरा नीचे गए, तो यू नो. सो यू नीड टू, दैट्स व्हाई द चेक्स एंड बैलेंसेस. बट थिंग्स हैपन, एक्सीडेंट्स हैपन, यू नो, देयर आर टाइम्स व्हेन देयर हैव बीन मेजर एक्सीडेंट्स व्हिच हैव हैपेंड इन अदर वर्शिप्स. बट आई थिंक, आई डोंट नो व्हाट कैन आई से अबाउट इट, देयर आर टाइम्स व्हेन द शिप्स आर वेरी ओल्ड ऑल्सो. कई शिप्स हमारे बहुत पुराने हैं, तो
क्या होता है कि आपसे हो गया होगा एंड यू रियलाइज यार शिट, मतलब
नहीं, फियास्को तो सबसे होते हैं, फियास्को तो सबसे होते हैं, बट लाइक आई सेड, चेक्स एंड बैलेंसेस आर देयर इन द सिस्टम, बट नेवर नेवर एवर अ मेजर थिंग. लाइक व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू से इज दैट, लेट्स से देयर इज अ शिप व्हिच इज 40 इयर्स ओल्ड, ओके, एंड वी हैड इंस्टेंसेस ऑफ वॉरशिप सिंकिंग, यू नो, इन द बैड सी. अब सपोज मौसम क्या होता है कि लेट्स से अ शिप इज ओल्ड, यस, एंड बहुत खराब मौसम है, बहुत खराब, मतलब यू नो, वो जो कहना बोला, मतलब बिल्कुल ही तोड़ फोड़ के. अब उसमें क्या है कि पुराना जहाज है, पुराना जहाज ना, सो दैट सी सेट 5, 6, 7, यू नो, लाइक व्हिच इज लाइक कंप्लीटली रिप्स यू अपार्ट. अब उस स्टेट में अगर कोई शिप में हल में छेद हो गया, पुराना जहाज है यार, नोबडीज फॉल्ट रियली, यू नो, इट्स नोबडी, इट्स लाइक ह्यूमन बॉडी, यू नो. अब आप कोई 90 साल का आदमी बाहर चला गया, फिसल के गिर गया और चोट लग गई, तो यू नो, इट्स नॉट, can't call it a human error, it's his life. So likewise, agar ship gaya aur wo koi hole ho gaya and the sea is so rough that the water start gushing in very quickly, then yeah, so
mushkil hai. Personally bahut dar lagta hai, you know, with huge bodies of water, you know, they seem so massive and they seem so empowering. Aap, you know, it feels real nervous when you look at that huge body.
I've never felt very nervous ever on a warship. I feel nervous when I'm flying, but ship mein mujhe kabhi, I was very confident of the ships I served in, so yeah, never really worried.
Major water bodies really give me a huge no abhi
sure.
you guys were into some, have you dealt with any technical stuff like sonar, radar, and have you involved yourself?
That's a, haan, so usme electrical officers hote hain hamare.
Okay.
So we have a branch of engineers like me who is in charge of the engines, the air conditioning, diesel generators, you know, supply systems, pani, tel, bijli, matlab all that stuff, air conditioning, refrigeration.
Okay.
And then there is a department called electrical department and the weapons department, which is responsible for sonars.
So totally different.
Radars. Yeah. They have different. Yeah. There's a completely different branch, and it's, most of our work is pretty much a need to know basis for one. And then I don't go and get involved with ki radar mein kya ho raha hai. Mera kaam hai generator chalna hai, bijli aani hai. ठीक है ना, अगर बिजली नहीं आ रही है तो देन इट्स माय प्रॉब्लम. तो जनरेटर चलना है, बिजली वहां तक पहुंचनी है, अगर वो चल नहीं रहा है, वोल्टेज ठीक नहीं आ रही है, वो फ्लक्चुएट हो रहा है, कुछ हो रहा है, माय प्रॉब्लम, आई नीड टू सॉर्ट दैट आउट. बट बियॉन्ड दैट, वंस आई एम गिविंग हिम पावर सप्लाई की, भाई देखिए बिजली तेरे पॉइंट पे आ रही है, बराबर है, स्टेडी है, आगे तेरी जिम्मेदारी. एंड वी डोंट इवन हैव द टाइम टू लुक इनटू किसी और का डिपार्टमेंट, क्या हो रहा है, नो टाइम.
I thought कि you know maybe थोड़ी सी trainings होती होंगी. Were there any trainings जो आप बाहर जाके करते हैं या बाहर से teams आती हैं, you know, to collaborate, like joint military exercises होती हैं? Have you been a part of any of those?
Yeah. I was a part of the thing, but उसमें military exercises में मेरा कोई role नहीं है as an engineer. Okay. Because it'll be like, you've seen that, like, you know, when you hear about Russia, you know, USS, yeah, American ships coming.
I don't know, which mechanical get-together, technical get-together hota hoga maybe. I'm not sure.
No, that keeps happening. Conferences and other things keep happening. That's a different thing. But when exercises happen, it's primarily more to do with the executive branch, who are the guys who are on the bridge, like the captain, navigating officer and all that, right? So then there are exercises in the sense of maneuvering exercises, then you, like, you know, you fire at some object, something will be fired and everybody will fire, and you know, it's more like a, what do I say, it's like more like maneuvering, and you know, I have some things like that, you know, multiple, which is again, like I said, my job is to be in the engine room and ensure that the engines are running and the gensets are running, and it's their job on top to do all those things.
Kabhi ship kisi anjaan vessel ke aaspaas phatki hai, has it ever happened that you might have, somebody might have crossed in the borders? Nothing.
No, like I said, engineers, इंजन रूम
यू विल कम टू नो अ लिटिल बिट की कोई
नॉट रियली नॉट रियली. वैसे तो आप नहीं, ऐसे तो आप बाहर जाते हो तो समुद्र में लाइक वी वर वंस इन अ यू नो वी वर डूइंग दिस थिंग व्हेन दिस 9/11 हैड हैपेंड तो माय शिप वाज सेंट ऑफ टू वी वर डूइंग ऑल दैट पेट्रोलिंग. तो वहां तो पूरी दुनिया के वेसल्स थे. देयर वाज कैनेडियन वॉरशिप्स, देयर वर अमेरिकन, देयर वर यूके, देयर वर इटालियन, देयर वर या आई मीन यू नो द बिगेस्ट ऑफ द वर्ल्ड. Yeah, I've seen all these USS Nimitz and other, which are the nuclear-propelled war, you know, aircraft carriers,
right,
steam passed next to us, and oh, you see all those hundreds of helicopters and Chinooks and pata nahi kya kya unke jo hain, wo sab, and yeah,
right.
So we've gone past a lot of. You see that it's a natural thing. International waters mein to dikhi jaate hain.
So, abhi kaun si best cheez that you're still carrying out from your experience in the Navy that is still is there in your heart, you know, the best part about it?
So, stand-up comedy also, as simple as it appears, it's not easy. And I think it's something that needs a lot of discipline.
Of course.
It needs a lot of discipline. So, I think that is what I carry from the armed forces, that discipline and punctuality and, you know, multiple other things which are there. So, I think, yeah, that's something I carry along.
Fantastic. कभी कोई आया है ऐसा जिसने बोला I have more TED talks than you? Has ever been?
हाँ, अरे शुरू में होता था यार, एक नाम नहीं लूंगा बंदे का, वो कहता वो मेरे पांच हो गए. मैंने कहा क्या मेरे चार हुए, ठीक है, then he said, वो मैं छठे के लिए जा रहा हूँ. okay. फिर धीरे धीरे हुआ, मैंने कहा मेरे सात हो गए, मेरे आठ हो गए, मेरे दस हो गए, बारह हो गए.
okay.
I mean, all those childish stuff, it is really, you know, when you meet people at TEDx talks, there also you meet people who do, oh, I've done five. I said, yeah, I've done 15.
Do you have a kind of contract with them so that they ask you to come?
No,
I'm joking.
I know that. No, मेरे को किसी ने लिखा था मेरे LinkedIn पे कि यार ये TEDx तो आप पैसे देके बोल सकते हो. मैंने कहा I don't know.
आजकल courses आ रहे हैं, you know that? आजकल courses आ रहे हैं to be a TEDx speaker. There are courses online. I don't know what shit is that, but there are.
So I look at it this way that मेरे जितने भी talks में, and some I had said no also because I didn't have time. I was traveling. I was मेरे शोज लाइंड अप थे, तो तीन चार तो मैंने मना किए हैं, कम से कम. एंड सो द पॉइंट इज आई लुक एट इट दिस वे दैट आई टेल पीपल दिस व्हेन पीपल से सर टेडएक्स कैसे, हमको टेडएक्स टॉक करना है. आई सेड डू यू हैव अ स्टोरी, आर यू इंस्पिरेशनल इनफ, इज देयर समथिंग व्हिच पीपल वुड वांट यू टू कम एंड से एंड वांट टू यू नो दे वांट टू लिसन टू यू. इफ यू हैव अ स्टोरी दे विल कॉल यू ऑन देयर ओन. उसके अलावा क्या होता है, फिर TEDx का अपना वो रहता है, they advertise, you can write to them, and if they find your biodata, you know, like the thing that you should be on the thing, they will call you. But in my case, all of them have been invited and asked to come and speak.
Right, of course. The story is such an adventure in itself. Everybody would get part of it and maybe get to, you know, speak more and more. Because बहुत सारी कहीं अनसुनी बातें होती है that you know generally लोग समझ नहीं थे, but with somebody who has that level of experience as yourself can definitely, like your talk about you know, I see the conflict within was very
I like that talk.
That was really something that I felt, you know, has the thing that really pierces you inside, you know, it is the most piercing of all, I would say.
I also feel that if you ask me, I will rate that talk as the highest, the best talk I've given till date.
So yeah, identification and resolution of your conflict, boss, ideas or apne suggestions diye usme. So before that happened, you were with a part of suicide prevention helpline, and that was really really interesting for me because I don't get to talk to a lot of people who have done that, but that is something that, you know, stands out in something. The next thing I want to do, maybe I want to, you know, give it a try. What do people say? Why do they want to do it? And what are the reasons they do it? And how could you actually try to help them? So was there a training or, you know, was that your own strategy?
So I'll tell you, I'll share this. I was in Bombay those days and I wanted to, like you said, itna life mein ho chuka tha, toh mujhe kahin se andar se bahut ho raha tha ki I want to give back to the society in a way of join an NGO where I can, you know, kind of help people whichever way I could, because primarily to Navy ki duty thi meri. So I saw a paper cutting which spoke about, look, they were looking for volunteers to come and there's a place called, there's an organization called Samaritans in Bombay, and they were looking for some volunteers too. So I applied and they called me and we had a proper 1-hour interview session. after that they had a lot of people and they selected a bunch, and let's say we were about 10 in a batch who were selected, and then we were subject to a training which went on for every weekend. It used to happen, and those days I was free over the weekend, so Sunday ko hota tha morning to night. So usme psychologists, psychiatrists, they would call and they would show us videos, and we do a lot of role plays over there in terms of, you know, understanding the whole concept of mental health. And but kya ho raha tha ki every, I was there for 3 years. So every 6 months out of 10 people, 8 would quit eventually. लोग छोड़ देते थे, बोलते हैं ना शुरू करेंगे हमको करना है, बट वो सस्टेन करना सबके बस की बात नहीं है. बट लेट्स से दो दो करके, मतलब देयर वाज अ ग्रुप ऑफ पीपल हु वर देयर फॉर अ वेरी लॉन्ग टाइम. माय रोल इन दैट वाज प्राइमरली टू गो एंड मैन द टेलीफोन ऑन अ संडे इवनिंग फ्रॉम 6 टू 9 पीएम. 9 पीएम दे यूज्ड टू क्लोज एंड टेक कॉल्स, यू नो, एंड टॉक टू पीपल हु वुड कॉल. सो आई वुड बी सिटिंग देयर ऑन द टेबल, टू ऑफ अस, एंड वी वुड. Although they had a provision for walk-ins, but normally walk-ins raat ko hote nahi the. They would happen on a weekday during the day when people would come in, because they had a, then daytime there are more people there, you know, the chairman of the NGO and other people who are trained psychologists and every other people. So I would take calls from people. So the same thing which I spoke in my TEDx also is that, you know, people would call up because they were not able to speak and reach out to their own family members and friends with the fear of being judged, with the fear of being, you know, not me, just, you know, किसी को कुछ बोलो तो लोग एडवाइस देना शुरू कर देते हैं. कई बार होता है हमें सिर्फ बात करनी होती है. I can't hear you.
समझे बिना, I think they start analyzing and giving opinion.
हाँ, आप कुछ बोलना मुझे शुरू करोगे सर मेरे साथ, मैं बोलो हाँ भाई रुक जा मैं बताऊंगा. अरे पहले सुन तो लो. कई बार होता है कि लोग सिर्फ सुनना बोलना चाहते हैं, हाइपरवेंटिलेट करना चाहते हैं, and like I said, people don't know whom to go to. And I'm talking, this was like 2000, all right, almost 20 years back. And 20 years back, the Google was not such a tool available. There were not many tools available for people to surf and find out answers for themselves. Aajkal to aap Google pe kuch bhi kar lete ho, 4G hai, sab kuch hai. So time thoda alag tha. So people would call up. Like, you know, even things like, you know, ki, you know, the fear of pregnancies and the fear of failures in exam. And to the fear of ki, my condom broke, and the fear of, you know, yeah, people, you don't know what to do. You're a young guy, you messed up, and then whom do you speak to? So you, and the fear of, you know, drugs, and there were alcoholics who would call, and yeah, there were all sorts of people who would call. Housewives, husbands, hassled people.
I don't know, but मतलब majority of personal चीजें discuss करने में वैसे तो everybody is pretty shy, but when the condom breaks, I think people first of all reach out their friends and seek suggestions.
No, दो वो ही ना 20 साल पहले
अच्छा, it was a different time altogether.
थोड़ा सा different time था, slightly, because internet उतना वो नहीं था. So people, again, like I said, it's a personal thing, you know, personal thing. So people, you all reach out to somebody who's not going to judge you and who's not going to give you advice unnecessarily. And who want to listen to you. And that's why people reach out to strangers all the time. Right. Because they know that it's not going to have a feedback loop and it'll not come back to the family also. आपने अपने रिश्तेदारों को बोला तो फटाक से उसने बोल दिया, मैं आंटी जी आपको पता है आपको ने 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 हेलो. So yeah.
So also you know, when you were taking calls, so how did it occur to you that are most of the calls making sense? Did it happen that way? Oh, matlab aapko sense,
we were not judging anybody. Many, that was the training calls, given. There, you know what I mean to say?
No.
So there were random people also calling.
They might be, I'm not judging anybody, but there might be very petty things that people might to, you know, really commit suicide upon.
People would call.
So was that something you felt was really, really petty that one could have called for?
No, that's what I said. I understood what you're saying. So the point is, when you're on the call, for you, your bottom line was, how are you feeling? A, B, is something bothering you? And C, you had to ask this question at some point. I hope you're not feeling depressed, distressed, or suicidal about it.
Yeah.
Because your job was, you were a suicide prevention, you know, it was an NGO for people who were distressed, depressed, and suicidal. So for anybody calling up, because people many times start a conversation on a very petty topic, but there is a deep down, like I said, inner conflict. There is much bigger volcano. That's what they start off with, is a tip of the iceberg. But there are so many underlying things which they cannot address. And that is where the role of volunteer comes into play. But me, is to ask the right questions for them to be able to identify as to what is really bothering them.
Right.
You know, it could be any, like you said, any petty thing, but it could have a very deep connotation and, you know, reasons for it.
Definitely. And did you follow a certain kind of pattern, or was there any steps that you started off with, building confidence, you know, building that rapport? And
Yeah. We were trained for that. That's why I said we had a protocol. There were steps which had to be followed, and we were grilled and trained with that. And, you know, like I said, role plays. So you had to follow a certain. So there are certain boundaries which you were not supposed to cross at all, which was the ethics of the. You know, one is you don't tell your real name. B, we knew there were patterns which would follow, because there are some people, let's say there's somebody who likes my voice and they want to, then they call up on Sunday only and they say, I want to talk to this guy. And you make sure that they don't become dependent on you. It's an important part of this. You know, people who get depressed, they, you know, they dependency syndrome is very high. So you have to break that. Even if you're there, you won't take a call. So then some other person will take the call. Like, some ladies used to get calls and they would like, yaar ye bar bar phone aata hai iska, to maine kaha main baat karta hu, isse mujhe usse baat karni, maine kaha you talk to me because she's not here, and where is she? No, you know, people would and there were some crazy guys also who would call up, so you know, all that stuff. Yeah, all sorts of shit would happen.
Yeah, this kind of shit makes you wonder, matlab, how real is this? Yeah,
but it's okay, you are there for a, you are there as a professional, you have to just deal with it. You're not taking anything home, you're just there, you do your bit, out. If there's something which was a little out of whatever, then maybe in the next meeting, whenever you had a weekly meeting, which we used to have on a Sunday, we would discuss cases, ki which were, you know, ki ye case mujhe discuss karna hai, ye hua tha usme. And then there are, you know, then you go through the whole, you know, workup.
Right.
Beautiful place to work with, beautiful experience.
I'm sure that must have been. And then, uske baad aap, then you became a corporate trainer altogether. So that is one of the things that army folks are really comfortable with. I think, you know, a lot of them actually pursue this area as well. And since the background has been pretty, you know, in a developed in a similar environment where you can actually be, become capable of training. So.
Sure.
That was a fun experience, I believe.
I loved it. Absolutely, I loved it.
So, you know.
Absolutely loved it.
That was the first stand-up, introduction, I think, that you had, as in a way of communicating and addressing people and how to keep them involved. Because generally, when you go with Sicily Berry.
Not my training.
Sicily
Berry
exercises and other exercises, you're like, Gaga.
Not my session. No. My. I think the best the compliment which I thought was the best all through all my sessions for a couple of years which I did was that lunch ke baad aapke usme neend nahi aati hai. That's I think was the
usse badi
finest.
Absolutely.
Now, so training session mein usse bada kuch nahi ho sakta.
Absolutely.
No. That was amazing.
Could be any fun instance you remember from your training that you still remember and laugh about, maybe?
No, most of my training sessions were fun in themselves, because kahin ka inherent to stand-up comedian hai na apne mein, wo to tha hi. So I would always make sure that my sessions were very, very, again, very interactive. I would, you know, you have books, you have presentations, you have videos, but eventually your stories and their stories. You know, everybody should feel a part of the whole, you know, thing which is happening. So yeah, all nothing very specific, but all of them, I think, I had a great time.
So बहुत general सी चीज़ आप कैसे summarize कर सकते हो? You know, there may be a lot of activities, a lot of trainers might be doing, a lot of things that they're trying to engage the individuals, but still it doesn't happen for a lot of them. So what do you think might be missing, you know, in your
experience? I don't know, really. I can't judge people from, because what I have not seen, you know, from if
there
I have not seen something
some fellow like trainers and kuch to feedback aaya hoga, you know, about other trainers as well.
Ha, I know, I get that, I know. So there was one place I got a feedback ki wo ek sar aate hain to wo, because the factory mein cigarette peena allowed nahi hai, to wo aadhe ghante ke liye sutta maarne gate ke bahar chale jaate hain. फिर वो आधे घंटे बाद आते हैं, फिर जाते हैं, तो यू नो एंड आई वाज लाइक वाओ दिस अमेजिंग. आई डोंट स्मोक, तो आई वाज लाइक यार यू आधा घंटा बंदे क्या करेंगे, बोर ही हो रहे हैं बैठ के, उनको क्या करवाओगे. So it is not easy to keep. So I'll tell you, it's very challenging, as easy as training seems to be. कि हमें अच्छी अंग्रेजी बोल लेता हूँ या बोल लेती हूँ. It's not easy. You have a lot of story. You have to have a lot of stories under your belt.
Absolutely.
And you have to engage people big time. And that's my thing, that they have to feel a part of the whole thing, of the whole process which is happening. It cannot be a one-directional union. So I would also add a lot of videos. From YouTube से डाउनलोड कर लिया कुछ फन वीडियोस, मोटिवेशनल वीडियोस. सो इवन इफ आई वाज, सो लेट्स से आई एम डूइंग अ टेक्निकल ट्रेनिंग, ऑलराइट, आई एम अ हार्डकोर टेक्निकल ट्रेनिंग कर रहा हूँ, जैसे इंडस्ट्रियल ट्रेनिंग हो रही है, बट मेरे इंडस्ट्रियल ट्रेनिंग में भी, ऑल्दो करिकुलम में नहीं है, बट आई वुड स्टिल पुट देम थ्रू टीम बिल्डिंग, आई वुड स्टिल पुट देम थ्रू कॉन्फ्लिक्ट मैनेजमेंट, आई वुड स्टिल शो देम दोज वीडियोस, चाहे वो ह्यूमर वाली है, चाहे किसी मूवी की है. लंच ब्रेक के बाद इमीडिएटली व्हाट आई वुड डू इज आई वुड पुट सम, I would always put a 10-minute video for them, which would be like, you know, high adrenaline wala like video and all. So, you know, on and off. हाँ, मुझे लगता है तो bore हो रहे हैं, तो थोड़ा सा लग रहा है मुझे कि dip है. एक चलो एक video देखते हैं. तो वो 10 minutes में अंधेरा करके अगर किसी को एक nap भी देना है, वो ले लिया. अब, you know, so
right, right, fair enough. और currently the shows कुछ beep हो रहा था, I think. I hope कुछ
हाँ यार, लाइट आती जाती है ना, तो वो हमारा
So right now, some you know, a lot of things happening in for you, a lot of stand-up comedies all across the world are happening, and Jiveshu, I think one of your best buds is going on with this.
Absolutely.
And how long have you been together? You guys have been doing this.
So I've been doing it. So I know most of the comics from the time I started, which was almost 6 years back. So. You know, some people
Absolutely.
Are good friends.
Folks
some
that have been in my show, if you might not have seen them, but they all are huge fan of yours.
So kind of you.
Tamati Tales.
I know these guys. Yeah, yeah. Indar and yeah, all these guys. Yeah.
Gaurav Dev.
Great guys. Awesome great guys.
Yeah. And then yeah. Udit is a huge fan as well. So
right.
Awesome. So now, aapki sensitivity, you know, sorry, your. Comedy is considered one of the cleanest comedies of the country.
नहीं रे, क्या बात कर बेकार की. क्या clean क्या होता है?
Clean in a way which doesn't erupt on Twitter at least. जो Twitter पे फट के मतलब जिस पे नहीं निकलता है उनसे. That is one of the things. तो आप sensitivity किस तरह से rate किया है? मतलब what are people most sensitive about and you know, how do you order those things when you creating a comedy for
people? Are sensitive about anything, man. People can be sensitive about anything. Anything
levels are there. मतलब आपने सबसे not to touch level से लेके can go to level.
Not to touch me, yeah. Not to touch me. I would obviously say religion. Don't touch. I don't touch religion because मेरा ये मानना है कि यार जो mythology 5,000 साल 10,000 साल पहले लिखी गई है हमारी जो है रामायण महाभारत है यार उसमें तो फ्लॉज निकालना बहुत आसान है यार. I mean, it was like, you know, it's so easy, it's a low hanging fruit. कुछ भी बोल दो
भी कितने हुए उसमें, you know, they have
मतलब
edits over so many
yeah, so वो तो बहुत आसान है, you know, like, कुछ भी बोल दो आप. So that is one complete no-no for me. I do some sets which are not touching the main characters, but it's okay, kabhi-kabhi, depending on how the audience is reacting. Second is, I think I don't do much political stuff because या कौन ऑफेंड हो रहा है पता नहीं. अब जैसे मोदी जी को लेके होता रहता है, प्राइम मिनिस्टर को लेके, यार आई कम फ्रॉम डिफेंस फोर्सेस, ऑलराइट, फॉर मी वन थिंग इज वेरी क्लियर दैट वी हैव चोजन समबडी टू बी आवर प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ द कंट्री. इट्स एन इलेक्टेड गवर्नमेंट. अब जब है तो है यार, अगर उनकी जगह राहुल गांधी पीएम होता तो मैं उसको भी वही इज्जत देता जो उनको देता हूँ. सो फॉर मी दैट इज माई अपब्रिंगिंग एंड ट्रेनिंग फ्रॉम द आर्म फोर्सेज, दैट you don't salute the person most of the time. You salute the rank which is there in front of you.
Right.
There are very few people you salute from your heart. So when you say the word SIR, sir basically says salute and respect.
Right.
Okay, so that's how sir comes. So if there are some people you love for what they are, they inspire you, you salute them out of respect. There are some people you're saluting because they just have the rank. So that's how the, I think, the government offices and the, so I look at it this way. So main kya mazak banau? Ab main kya mazak banau yaar? Main kya, matlab mere se nahi hota. So religion out, politics out. Then comes, so it, over a period of time you learn that certain things you don't do, you don't get too sexist or feminist kind of jokes. Or, yeah, I mean, why touch those areas if you can avoid? But kahin na kahin borderline hai, to touch ho jata hai. But first two, bilkul nahi, chance hi nahi.
Okay, okay. Feminist jokes, how, what would you count as feminist or sexist joke? Because what grey area?
Mujhe maalum bhi nahi. Mere samay mein, ya toh haan wohi na, main jab bada ho raha tha, toh ye words the bhi nahi. So no, when I was growing up, I'd never heard feminist, misogynist or bigotry and ये सब वर्ड्स मुझे मालूम भी नहीं यार, मुझे मालूम भी नहीं थे ये सब क्या वर्ड्स. आई डिडंट ग्रो अप विद दैट, यू नो, लाइक माय टाइम इज,
आई मे लुक अ बिट यंगर बट माय सोल इज एक्चुअली मच ओल्डर इनसाइड.
वेरी नाइस.
सो आई फील दैट यू नो दीस थिंग्स आल्सो.
हां, सो देयर इज अ, या इट्स प्रीटी मच अ ग्रे एरिया व्हिच इज सब्जेक्ट टू इंटरप्रिटेशन ऑफ ईच एंड एवरी पर्सन. बट इफ यू फील समबडी इज गेटिंग ऑफेंडेड बाय व्हाट यू आर डूइंग, डोंट डू इट. सो ओवर अ इयर्स, ओवर सो मेनी इयर्स, आई हैव लाइक डन ओवर 300 प्लस सोलो शोज across the country and in the last 3-4 years and international also. So when you keep doing it, you learn that certain things, some people will obviously get offended. They'll always be, if there are 100 people in the audience, 10 might go home and say kya tha pata nahi, which is natural, you know, which is, nobody loves Shah Rukh Khan completely or Salman completely. So there'll always be people who don't like you for what you do, which is natural, which is okay.
Right.
But as long as, so there are some areas you should, yeah.
But कभी कभी मतलब public unnecessary erupt कर पड़ती है बहुत अजीब सी बातों पे. And
I don't know what is unnecessary. We cannot define. We can't define unnecessary.
Absolutely.
It is important to them. It could be, like I say, stand up comedy क्यों करना है? कोई कहता है मैंने कहा क्यों करनी है तुझे? Girlfriend नहीं है, girlfriend बनानी है, एक mic लेके photo खिंचवा के बड़ी सी लगानी है. Oh my God, I'm like, you know, happening.
या फिर वो कॉमेडी क्लब के पीछे लगा हुआ वो पोस्टर और उसके साथ
या हॉबी है कि वो यार मैं भी कर सकता हूँ, मैं, you know, right. मैं भी कर सकता हूँ, या फिर पैशन है. सो एवरीबॉडी हैज स्टेजेस ऑफ, सो एवरीबॉडी हैज देयर, यू नो, रीजंस टू गेट ऑफेंडेड बाय व्हाटएवर इज बीइंग सेड. एंड वी शुड, देयर आर टाइम्स यू ट्राई टू अकोमोडेट, देयर आर टाइम्स यू डोंट, देन यू से, यू नो, लाइक फक यू, इट्स ओके, यू रोस्ट दैट गाय एंड लीव इट देयर.
या
दैट्स आल्सो देयर. Yeah, but try not to. Absolutely.
So in your roast, you generally roast the public, or you know, do you generally roast any special celebs? What is your area over there?
Public Zindabad. Public Zindabad.
Yeah, public se baat karo. This makes more sense. अपनी बेस्टिक थोड़ी सी कर लो, थोड़ी सी उनकी कर लो, इट्स लाइक गुड.
नहीं, मैं अपनी ज्यादा करता हूँ, मैं बेइज्जती भी नहीं करता हूँ, मैं अपनी ज्यादा करता हूँ. आई मीन लाइक what a typical example is ki mere show mein kai baar hua hai chote chote bacche aa gaye, people have come with small kids who are crying. I know comics who get offended with it and I'm like, theek hai yaar, ye wo log hai jinko bachcha ghar mein sex nahi karne de raha to wo yahan le aaye ki sabko tang kar do, it's fine. Yeah, I mean, you know what I mean to say. So that's my line, which is okay. Theek hai yaar, tum aa gaye, kisi ka phone baj gaya, kisi ka call aa gaya yaar, kar liya, utha liya, theek hai, request kar lo yaar, please bahar chale jao, ab usko bajane lag jao, ab us pe to I'll feel different. Mera thoda sa, I believe in more in inclusive comedy, like include the audience. That's what happening in Zoom now. Yeah.
And then the mom comedy ke toh aapne next level pe le gaya,
yeah.
And people have been, there is mixed reaction on that as well. Uspe bahut mixed hai, you know, that is again, I don't know, but chalo.
वो जिनसे आए उनकी शादियां नहीं हुई हैं, it's okay. जब शादी हो जाएगी पता चल जाएगा माँ क्या करती है.
Oh, I pity those. नहीं तो अभी अग्रेशन, फूफा जी का अग्रेशन और गांधारी का अग्रेशन किस लेवल पे, यू नो, हाउ डू दे लुक एट,
दिस इज ऑल, नो, दिस इज ऑल, यू नो हाउ इट इज, दिस इज ऑल
इन द फैमिली, देयर मस्ट बी सम इंडिविजुअल्स जो इनका रोल प्ले करते होंगे. सो अभी आर दे ओके विद यू, आर दे ओके टू एक्सेप्ट कॉमेडी? राइट,
आई डोंट मीट पीपल,
नो,
मिलता ही नहीं हूं, मैं जाता ही नहीं हूं किसी के, मेरे पास टाइम ही नहीं है यार. I'm telling you, pandemic में फंसे हुए हैं. इससे पहले तो दो साल तो almost, you know, you are traveling every other weekend and when you come back, you have some other show.
रिश्तेदारी done कर दी है, मतलब रिश्तेदारी से done.
नहीं जाता, नहीं नहीं ऐसा नहीं है. I do visit, I do meet. तो हाँ है, कुछ लोग कहते हैं क्या टीवी पे आके माँ के बारे में कुछ बोलते रहते हैं. मैं कहा ठीक है.
अच्छा अच्छा, वो बातें अभी ज़्यादा काम में पड़ती नहीं है, like since with the baggy
त्याग. नहीं नहीं होता है, जब भी मिलते हैं वो बता रहे तू आके क्या माँ माँ करता है. हाँ नहीं कहते हैं लोग क्या माँ के बारे में कुछ बोलते हैं. तो ये मैंने कहा माँ ठीक है ना यार, गलत क्या बोल रहे हो, क्या हो गया.
सो अभी पेंडेमिक के बाद हाउ मेनी टिंडर डेट्स हैव यू गॉट लाइंड अप, टेल मी ऑनेस्टली.
नहीं कुछ नहीं, कोई नहीं हो रहा, कुछ नहीं हो रहा, सब बंद है, कोई पेशेंस नहीं है, बिल्कुल खत्म हो गया पेशेंस. सीरियसली नो पेशेंस, नथिंग. मेरे उसमें तुमको एक भी नहीं मिलेगा. आई कैन शो यू माई बम्बल का थिंग, देयर इज नॉट अ सिंगल मैच. अभी तुमको दिखा दूंगा मैं ऑनलाइन ही, यहीं
मतलब गाजियाबाद इज रियली डिप्रेसिंग यू. ये तो यार
ये देखो, ये आता है इसमें स्टार्ट स्वाइपिंग, कैन यू सी दिस.
थोड़ा सा लाइट ज्यादा आ रही है, आई वुड से.
नहीं आ रहा
है, बेटर बेटर बेटर, फाइंड योर मैच.
अब इसमें कुछ है ही नहीं, मैं अगर स्वाइप करूंगा ना, स्टार्ट स्वाइपिंग मैंने दबाया, कोई नहीं आएगा. मेरे है ही नहीं कोई, दिख रहा कोई नहीं है
एक्चुअली, कोई
सबको मैच अप
ऑडियंस
नहीं है, नहीं नहीं कोई नहीं. मैं तो हां अनमैच, आगे बढ़ो.
मेरा पेशेंस ही नहीं है. व्हाई मतलब क्यों, मतलब नाउ यू हैव अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम इन योर हैंड नाउ दैट, मतलब दैट्स अ सब्जेक्टिव थिंग अगेन.
वो टिकट सेल तक ठीक है, कंटेंट तक ठीक है.
अच्छा अच्छा, अभी पंखे वंखे अब कहीं जा नहीं रहे, पंखे की वीडियो नहीं जा रही.
कुछ नहीं, वो सब स्टोरीज है.
नहीं आई थॉट कि अभी तक तो यू नो लेडीज थोड़ा गाजियाबाद ट्रॉमा मे बी दे माइट बी
ओवर. नहीं नहीं, दिस इज ऑल सी व्हाट हैपेंस इज दैट्स व्हाई आई टेल माय रिलेटिव्स आल्सो कि अगर मैं मां के बारे में कुछ बोलता हूं तो वो जोक है, यू नो इट मे नॉट बी, यू नो इट्स लाइक अ सिंपल थिंग. लाइक आज बारिश हो रही थी तो मैं बोल रहा हूँ सर, आई पुट दिस आल्सो जोक टुडे, आई सेड इट्स सच अ ब्रिटिश टाइप ग्लूमी वेदर, दिन में बारिश हो रही है, वैसे ही बाहर नहीं जा सकते, डिप्रेसिंग है. मम्मी जी का अलग ही चल रहा है, कपड़े मत धोना सूखेंगे नहीं. अब हम लाइक कूल, ओके फाइन, नहीं धोएंगे यार, मतलब उनको अलग ही लेवल से, उनका अलग ही, यू नो मॉम्स का अलग ही चल रहा
है. बिल्कुल बिल्कुल.
सो दीस आर स्टोरीज एंड दीस आर यू नो फिक्शन.
We'll wrap up with that.
Chalo.
Thank you so much, sir, for having here.
Thank you over. So very much. Yeah. Thank you.
I hope you enjoyed the show.